what a great songwriter he was. And he, we'd love to do a song of Michael Nesmith. He was from Texas. He grew up in Dallas, and then he went to school in San Antonio. And
born in Houston.
And he was born in Houston. So we pretty much had Texas kind of covered. And he wrote a song called Different Drum that was that Linda Ronstadt made famous. And we'd love to play it for you tonight.
For Michael Nesmith.
No sense, it's right and grieving for both.